To look for determined applications, you must select the Determined Applications heading at the very top right of the screen. You can search for applications within here using the New South Wales Planning Portal ID. You can filter via the application type and the determination date. And just like with current applications, you can search via the internal DA number.